These children in Koreyan village were recently connected to a solar-fueled mini-grid. Before, they would arrive from school just an hour before dark, with little time to study. Now, they can study for as long as they need. Parents are already asking for tutoring centers and evening classes.
बातें करने के लिए पढ़ाने के लिए पढ़ने के लिए सब कुछ का असर हो सकता है।